Students, so this is class chemistry class number 16. Yesterday we have studied the minimum and maximum oxidation state in case of 3D series elements. In the 3D series elements from vanadium, that is scandium to zinc, the minimum oxidation state is nothing but the number of electrons present in 4s orbital, and maximum oxidation state is nothing but the number of electrons present in 4s orbital and 3d orbitals. That is actually from scandium to manganese. It is scandium to manganese, and then iron to zinc. So this is one. Scandium to manganese 5 elements, iron to zinc 5 elements. So from scandium to manganese, the minimum oxidation state is nothing but the number of electrons present in 4s orbital, and maximum oxidation state is nothing but the number of electrons present in 4s orbital as well as 3d orbitals. But from iron to zinc, you see, iron to what? Zinc. The minimum oxidation state is nothing but number of electrons present in 4s orbital, but maximum oxidation state is nothing but number of electrons in 4s orbital plus number of unpaired electrons, number of unpaired electrons in 3D, not number of electrons in 3D. It is the number of electrons present in 4s orbital plus number of unpaired electrons present in 3D, not number of electrons to all the electrons present in 3D. It is the number of unpaired electrons present in 3D. So therefore, you see, maximum oxidation state will be different from iron to zinc. Generally, from iron to zinc, maximum oxidation state will be decreases from plus 6 to plus 2. Maximum oxidation state from iron to zinc actually decreases from plus 6 to plus 2. But in the case of scandium to manganese, oxidation state will be increases. So actually, why the maximum oxidation state from iron to zinc decreases from plus 6 to plus 2, you see. Let us, why? Because you see, maximum oxidation state in the case of iron to zinc is nothing but the number of electrons present in 4s and the number of unpaired electrons present in 3d. Let us write the schematic diagram of 3d electrons in unpaired electrons present in 3d for all these elements, you see, iron from iron to zinc. Let me write here. We know that, you see, so that is iron, that is 26, that is iron is 26, you see, atomic number 26 iron. We know that it is 3d6, that is 4s2, you see, 3d6, 4s2. How actually how we are going to write this schematic diagram? So that is 3d6 means this one, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, you see, 3d6 means 3d6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, you see. And 4s2 means, that is 4s2, that means 2 electrons here. So that means the maximum oxidation state from iron to zinc is the number of electrons present in 4s as well as number of unpaired electrons in 3d. So that means 4s electrons is 2, that is 2 electrons. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. That means 4 plus 2 is 6, you see, that is 6. That is a maximum oxidation state. Maximum oxidation state is 6 in the case of iron. So if you take that is 27 is your that is cobalt. It is nothing but 3d7, 4s2. You know. How do you write this 3d7 here? Yeah, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 3d7 means 3d7. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And 4s2 as usual, you know, that is 4s2 means 2 electrons in 4s orbital. That means this is 2 electrons and this is 3 electrons. 3 plus 3 is 5, you see, that is plus 5. That means decreases. And again, 28 is nothing but your nickel, you see, nickel. That is 3d8, 4s2. 3d8 means, you see, so there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3d8, that is 3d8. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 4s2, as usual, you know that there is 2 electrons are there. So therefore, you see, it is a 2 plus 2, that is a 2 unpaired electrons. electrons in 3D and 2 electrons in 4s. 2 plus 3 is what? 4, that is 4. That means zinc it will be decreases. So again, that is 29 is your copper missing, that is 3D 9 actually, but due to completely filled, that is completely filled DRL, you have to write 10 missing, 3D 10, but here you have to write 1 year, 3D 10, 4s. So here, that is 3D 10 means you see all the electrons have been completely filled up. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And this is 4s1 missing, that is 4s1, one electron single. Therefore, it is plus 1. And actually, you see, so the, if the copper will exhibit two valences, plus 1 and plus 2. So during the excited state, you see, one electron has been shifted to this 4s. Therefore, it is plus 1, plus 2, actually. Plus 1, plus 2, that is copper. Maximum oxidation is plus 2. So next one. 30, that is zinc, you see. Zinc is nothing but 3D10 4S2. Again, 4S2. That is 3D10 means you see, you know that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That means 3D10 again. So this is 4S2. That is 4S2 means you see 2 electrons. So therefore, it is plus 2 again. So that means we come to the conclusion that say number of electrons present in 4s is 2, no unpaired electrons here. So but in this case we have written that is plus 1 and plus 2. How? Actually